What we did was we kind of shifted our meeting place for our patients. The meeting place for us now is on the phone, and our first contact is on the phone. A lot of our patients, Sacramento is a big city, but it's completely surrounded by a rural area. A lot of our patients come, especially for our clinical trial patients, they come from hours away for their first appointment. And for many of them, a few weeks have passed since their initial appointment with their doctor, in which they find out they've got cancer and they're going to get chemo. And so a lot of them are really flooded emotionally when they're talking to the doctor. And the second thing is the doctor's point of view isn't always necessarily the same as ours. And so what they're explaining and what we need them to know may be different. So a lot of what happens in the infusion room may not be explained at that appointment. And so they have their appointment, they may not necessarily get the information that they need, and then sometimes they wait for 2 or 3 weeks to get their first chemotherapy appointment. So during that time, anxiety we were finding was really, really, really building. And, you know, people were Googling to find out what they needed to know, but even when you look up a disease, you're not going to find out any information about what happens in an infusion room. There's really a dearth of information about that. So by the time people showed up at the door, they were really, really distressed. And we have a very set schedule that we need to operate on, kind of like a plane. You know, people come in and people come out, and we have a limited amount of time to do really precious chemotherapy teaching. And we were using a lot of that time to explain things to patients that could have been preemptively done. And so it's good to get information, but the beautiful thing about the phone calls was that the patients were walking in with a pre-existing relationship with a registered nurse, and it built up their confidence to hear from us, and they really, really appreciated having a visual of what they could expect when they walked into the infusion room, and also knowing that someone was going to be there that they had a relationship with already.